Hey Divas, came into Costco to grab some water, and then you know what I always recommend if you go to a Costco out of state to peruse the aisles, because you never know what your Costco will have or the Costco you're visiting will have. I picked up this honey citron ginger tea, which I paid $12 for a 4 maybe 8 ounces at the most. I think I paid $12.99 on Amazon.com, and if you can see, okay, they'll focus. This is 2.2 pounds, 1 kilogram of honey, and it was for $5.86 or something. So I had to pick up two, and then I seen this fermented pineapple vinegar. And this was like 4 something. If you ever get a chance to try coconut vinegar, I highly recommend it. It is so good in salad, but it has really great properties as well. And then my store had this once, and I've never seen it again. This is the quinoa rice, but it's the quinoa blend, so it has, you know, the other rices, and it's organic, and it was like $8. So yeah, I came in for chicken and water and left out with so much more. I wanted to go to the grocery outlet, but Costco just took all my money. So we'll see. I just wanted to share this haul with you guys. Hope you have a great day. And oh, let me see how many ounces this fermented stuff is. I wanted to get one more, but I'm like, you know what? You really don't need. It's a liter. It's 33.8 fluid ounces. But for $4, it's a bargain. So I'm going to try to see if I can get my store to carry these. Have a good one. Catch you on the next one.
What you say? She ain't no diva. Take it to another level, no passengers on my plane.